Yanko's first day. Hello, Teacher Fred. Finally, it's the first day of school. Do we have to wait much longer? I guess not. Great! Now we can start the class.
No! Someone's missing.
You're right. I wonder who it is. Yanko, it's you. Quick, everyone is already in the classroom. Oh, it's your first day of school and you're feeling shy? But you're a very nice Yeti and all your friends are there. You're going to have a great time. That's it. You'll learn new things, you'll stand in front of the blackboard and they'll ask you lots of questions. You'll love it. Come on, Yanko. Everything will be fine. Careful. Of course it's yours. Sit down. Very good, Yanko. You did... Good idea, Pato. That chair looks Yeti-proof. Everything is ready. The class can start. Aren't you excited? Oh, of course, Teacher Fred. Excuse us. You can start now. Come on, Yanko, to the blackboard. You can show us how much you've learned. Yanko?
Yanko, come on. Get out. Come on.
Dictionary. Fantastic idea. Of course, the letter A. Very good. You see how you knew the answer? Music class. One of my favorites. I so enjoy the piano. Those fingertips strumming the guitar. Sorry. Please start. I think it's your turn. Bravo, Yanko! Encore! Encore! You're right. What's that smell? But who brought a herring for their lunch? Well, Yanko, it seems that your herring wasn't such a weird lunch after all. What fun! It's painting class and... Oh, no, sorry, you're right. It's art class.
Encore!
You don't know what to paint? Look at your friends. They're painting things from their lives, what they see every day. I love it, Yanko. I'll tell you one thing, you won't leave anyone cold with your art. Come on, Yanko, don't give up. Hop, 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 hop. You know, Yanko, you are a top athlete.
Bye, teacher, Mr. Fred. See you tomorrow, Mr. Fred.
Of course, Yanko, it's time to go home. So, did you end up enjoying your day at school?
Oh, my God.
You wish the day wasn't over? Your teacher says don't forget your herrings. And don't be late for class tomorrow. Of course there will be school, and you will play with your friends and learn many things tomorrow and the day after and the next and the next. Well, that way you certainly won't be late. Hooray for learning new things, and hooray for going to school. Goodbye, see you next time.